pit lane speed limit is 60 kilometers per hour. Track's clear. Push, push, push. Yellow flag. Caution. The track temperature is increasing. It's now 47 Celsius.
Car ahead. Go right.
Pit lane speed limit is 60 kilometers per hour. The pit exit's clear. We've got 2 laps to get the job done, mate. The track temperature's rising. It's now 48 Celsius.
Green, green, green. Okay, here comes your first timed lap. One more lap.
Sixteenth place. The guy behind has just done a 152.21. Fastest lap for Lobo, 149.10.
B19. Chicken flag, chicken flag.
That's the end of the session, 20th place.
Starting from the pits again. A lot of cars in this one. 28.
The air temp is 29 Celsius, 23 laps. Get ready.
Green flag, it. Green flag.
28th. See my eye rating going down on this one.
All clear on pit exit. Bad luck, James. Rough start, mate. We've got a lot of work to do now.
Blue car ahead. Car stop.
Yellow flag.
Ride.
Watch out. Come on, man, keep pushing. B26.
Slow car ahead. Car stopped on the right. Go left.
Dickhead.
Lobo is now in the lead. The leader has just done a 150.22. Okay, James, keep it nice and smooth. Come on, let the race come to us. B25, you've just done a 151.85. The gap in front is now 8.8 seconds. That's a new fastest lap for Lobo, 149.35. You're a second down in Sector 3. Alright James, the fuel window opens on lap 13, it'll close on lap 18. You're reeling this guy in, the gap's now 4.1 seconds. B22. Left on your left. He's still there. Clear left.
Clear.
Good pass. Well done. P21. Okay, James, that's good consistency. Keep it up. The guy behind's catching. The gap's now 0.9.
You got a slow car on the right.
Dickhead.
That was a 151.07.
Go around me, Alex, not through me.
Your lap time was 150.55. That's your best lap in this session.
Watch out, Giannis, he's reckless.
The track temperature is falling. It's now 46 Celsius. Alright James, you're gaining on the guy in front, the gap is 3.6.
You got a slow car on the left.
Yellow flag. The car ahead's pitting. P18, you've just done a 150.89. The gap behind is now 1.8 seconds.
The lead is fitting now.
P14. That lap time was 151.14. That's good consistency, keep it up. Gap in front has increased to 2.4 seconds.
The lead is fitting now. Keep digging.
P11, we're halfway through. We estimate 5 laps of fuel left.
You've got about 5 laps of fuel.
If he doesn't pit, I will. It's pitting. I'm staying out then. Pit next lap. See if I can jump.
Got 10 laps to go. You're in the top 10.
Okay, James, you've got about 4 laps of fuel left. 6th place. Your last lap time was at 151.38.
Tires are well gone.
The gap in front has increased. It's now about 4.7 seconds. Lobo is gaining on you. The gap's now 2.4 seconds.
The leader is pitting now.
Wheeler is now leading. Pit lane speed limit is 60 kilometers per hour.
Right. Do we get back out in front of Yesh? Where is he? 15th.
We're done, get going!
He's gonna get me. There he is.
There's a car approaching. Don't cross the white line. Watch your mirrors. P19.
Has he? Well, have I got him? Where's Yesh? Cool, he's miles ahead. How's that happen?
The leader,
Wheeler, is pitting. Thompson is leading the race. The gap ahead is now 0.9. okay, James. Your lap times are pretty consistent. That last lap was a 150.86.
Right,
car right.
Hold your line.
Still there.
Stay on the left.
Clear right.
Clear.
The leader Thompson is pitting.
Five to go.
That was a 150.09. Good lap. That's your quickest today. Okay, James, push now. We can catch this guy.
that one, I'm out.
The car in front is Nielsen. Sector 1 time's okay. Sector 2 is 2/10 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.8 off the pace. Car left. Clear left.
Clear on the left. Right
on your right. Clear right.
Clear. Two left to go. Two to go.
Two laps remaining. Car left. Still hold there. Your line. Still there.
Stay on the right.
Still there. Still there.
Keep to the right.
Hold your line. Still there.
Still there. Hold your line.
Clear left.
Clear on the left. Left
car right. Left.
Still
there.
Hold your line.
Clear left.
Clear on the left.
Car right. Right side's clear.
One more lap to go. Clear.
P16, one more to go. Right side. Clear right.
Clear.
Nice one, James. Great move. Keep it up. Yellow flag. Keep your wits about you, mate.
You got a slow car on the right. Car stopped ahead.
P15. Okay, we're done.
There's the flag. It's over. Better schedule some testing. We'll get them next time.
What happened to Lars at the end now? Where was that? He dropped all the way down to 19. Oh, that was an absolute brilliant battle, that was. I don't know how I came out of that pit stop so far behind Yas. That won't make any sense. Should have been right on top of him. Not sure, really. Do that a lot, you know.
Watch your speed.
That's it, go!
Right, let's find out what happened to Lars. Because that was an absolute brilliant battle up until the end there. What do we want to do? This one. Let's get rid of overlays. We can see what we're doing. Not that one. Right. Go 23. Right, so this is on board with me. So there's luck. Coming down the inside here. I ran out of fuel! Ran out of fuel! There you go. Oh, Lars, man. So unlucky. That was a brilliant battle. It's a fish one. Oh shit. There you go. Oh, that's, feel for him. It's the first time I dropped iRating in a while, I think, on that one. Let's have a look. Last session's result. 0x though. 0 instances, but I only get plus 19 on the old thing. I only dropped 4 iRating. I'll take that. Right, let's do some practice IMSA with the Audi, eh? Do a time trial. My profile. Sessions, let's update this actually. What's